thank you so much for watching my video. If you liked it, please hit the thumbs up button and the subscribe button, as well as the little bell to be notified every time I upload a video. I do a new cover video every Monday of anime, video game, and movie soundtrack music, so look over at my playlist. I have playlists of all those videos as well. You can check me out on streaming platforms like Spotify and Apple Music. I have most of my covers there, as well as my latest album, Gaming Legends, A Cello Journey. It's a collection of cello quartets, of video game songs, and I'm really excited about it. So go give me a follow there and a couple streams, and I would really appreciate it. I am super excited about this track because I got to work with producer David Stillman from Upcraft Studios. He did a phenomenal job on the track, and I'm really excited to be working with him some more in the future, so look out for our collaborations. And check out his work. I'll leave a link to his website in the description below. I also want to give a huge shout out to McCune Mansion, who sponsored this video. They let me come and film in their ballroom and on their staircases, and it's just the most amazing historic building downtown. It used to actually be the music building for early BYU campuses of way back, and it's just a really amazing building with a lot of musical history, and it just made so much sense for Phantom, and I'm just so grateful to Sean and everyone there that let me come. So thank you so much. Finally, I have a Patreon. If you want to become part of a small community of creators and people who really like my content, you can come over there. I make exclusive videos for my Patreon supporters every week with kind of just maybe updates on what I'm doing or how I do my process or all sorts of things. Things that you request if you want to know more about something I'm doing, then come to Patreon. It's a great way to help me make these videos and just be a part of something that I think is special. So I hope you have a great week, and I will see you next week. Bye.